Well, things don't look good.
Ceremony. Yeah, right.
In the hotel I booked in, so I brought the Gideons along, so that should help.
You don't need it.
Oh, you got the Gideons there?
I've got the tent.
The Living Bible.
Yeah, okay.
Are we going through a formal process?
You're going to have to. That's what it's all about. I thought it was funny, Millie.
I know. Yes, it's a nasty. Okay, let's discuss. It's an acid house wedding. Do you really want to go through a process? Because I can stand firm.
What do you want to go through? You want to go through?
Yeah, he wants it.
Go ahead.
Yeah, okay. I'll read the text that I just done a bit of work on.
Leviticus. Yeah, right. Yeah.
Not Leviticus, the lawmaker. We've had enough lawmakers in our life. I feel this is almost Monty Python-esque. And it's very difficult for me, so please bear with me. I have selected a number of texts. They're all rather sexist on the modern ear, as it's always discussions about how obedient the wife should be. And I think in this particular union, Paul needs to be somewhat obedient to some of Kathy's perceptions and ideas and feelings.
We made the rules up before we started, though. Paul, I never give her a reason.
No arguments, otherwise the divorce takes process before the marriage.
You can't divorce me.
Okay, let's go into it.
You can't divorce me.
Please be quiet.
I'm telling you that. That's the rules. I never give her a reason not to love me. And that's the rules. You won't all this out between us.
Yes, okay.
Yeah, you know that. So yes, you're punch about that. Yes. But we're not fucking Christians, are you?
Yes, okay.
You remember that?
Paul.
Listen, I never give her a reason not to love me.
Paul, you're making it very difficult for Kath, Paul.
I'm not a Christian.
Paul. I really can't continue this. I know it's something somewhat pantomimic. Paul, please, can we continue? This is chapter 19, verses 4 to 6. And
I'm not playing.
It's the...
I'm not fucking playing. I'm not playing at Christian fucking pretending shit. The rules are this. I never get... She's got a nipper of mine 11 and another one 3. And I'll never give her a reason not to love me. That's the rules. She slung a lot in with me, yeah? She slung it, like, why do they say women and children first when there's a boat sinking? Because they're not built to survive. She slung a lot in with me because I'm a survivor. Dead right. We're okay, we're married. And that's it, she's mine. She can't fucking divorce me.
Okay, I suppose at the end of the day, that's about the best.
And I swear that by God.
I suppose at the end of the day, that's the best route out. But
yeah, right, Del.
I feel like a rather large gooseberry.
Yeah, you're not, Del. You're dead right.
Okay.
You're dead right.
I can't wait.
First one to go back to it.